Hey guys, before starting the video, I want to mention something here. I also make vector face portrait. If you want your too, so you can DM me on Mustafa, MustTxFxa. This is my username. You can DM me there. I charge $4 for out of the India, and who is already in India, I charge them 200. So you can DM me for your face vector, and you can also take that vector face and print on t-shirt. If you want that too, I will also do that and share the link with you. So thank you. Let's jump into the video. Hello everyone, welcome back to Dancing Box channel. In this video, I am showing you my recreated Les Twin t-shirts and hoodies design. These are those designs where Les Twins wearing while dancing in dance battles. So I was very curious what they are wearing, and by professional, I am a graphic designer and video editor. So I thought, why not I should recreate those design. Why I thought that? Because the Les Twin wearing the t-shirts and hoodies, they are too costly. So I thought it's kinda unaffordable for me, because it's cost very high. If you can afford that, so I am also giving the original link to that t-shirts and hoodies, so you can buy there from their brands. Let's first find out what design I made. First one is from the Fusion Concept 2019, where Larry and Laurent battled. I want to share the Larry t-shirt, where he is wearing a keyboard t-shirt made by Supreme brand originally, and I want you to guess the price of this t-shirt, and it will cost you $200. Yeah, it's not too much or much, I don't know. So that's why I recreated this design, and it's too much for me. So I thought, why not make by myself, because by professional I am, you know, I have said it already, a white keyboard design. It's not exactly similar to it, but it will just cost you $21, and literally it's 80-90% less compared to the Supreme brand. But if you still want those Supreme brands and you still like that keyboard design, you can directly go for that. So I am giving the both link in the description, so you can check that out from there. From Laurent, he's wearing 1895 B Paris hoodie by Belruti brand. They made this because it was their 25th anniversary, and I want to guess you the cost of this hoodie. €960. That means $480 for that hoodie. I don't know it is worth it or not for that price, but they are definitely providing the quality. It is a leather hoodie with the detailed work. So I made the same design on Teespring. It also provide very good quality hoodie. If you don't want hoodie, no problem. I made it in multiple options like t-shirts, tank top, full sleeve. If you also didn't like the black color, you have the multiple choice color available option. And for Indians, if you still can't afford this, I have a different website where I have uploaded my design, and you can buy the t-shirts and hoodies from there. So you Indians also can check out the different link. It's called T-Shopper, so you can go there and buy it from there. I've given the link directly. Next is Les Twins vs Charlie King dance battle. I was really impressed with the Laurent bumper jacket, the sign patch of Illuminati design. Yes, I made it similar to it. But before talking about the design, let's see the price of this bumper jacket. $619. Again, it's too costly, but the patch they make behind that jacket, it's very difficult to make, and it's like a artful they made in very detail, in my opinion. By buying them too from there, you can appreciate their design by buying them, or you can still can't afford it like me. So I made it the same design, but it will be the printed, not a handmade. So I made the print one. Basically, Laurent is wearing bumper jacket, but only on Teespring there is a zipper. So I made it on the zipper. If you don't like the zipper, so I have also have the option of half t-shirts and full sleeve t-shirts. Choose whatever you want. All the links are in the description. Let's jump into the next video. And next, Larry is wearing the FRPD merch. This is only available at Miami and San Francisco workshop, where they have been done their workshop. I didn't found any online way to buy it. If anyone knows, please comment down below. Larry, wearing a hoodie of FPRD, on its back it's written Norm. So I have tried to recreate same, but it's not match exactly. You know, you get it, right? Because I didn't want any copyright issue with that design, so I have made it exactly the same. But you can buy it. I have recreated that design on the hoodie and all other option again with the colors and t-shirt, half sleeves, whatever you want. So you can go. You have only this option to buy. Originally, I don't know the workshop, so you can find it out yourself, because I have tried to find it out, but I didn't get it. Les Twins vs Kida. Here I am only recreating the Larry zipper, cause Laurent wearing a bumper jacket and t-shirt with no design, something else. If you are a Criminal Cruise fan, so I have made this design, hand signed design. It is available on every hoodie, t-shirt and shirt. So if you whatever you want, you can select it. Now let's talk about the Larry zipper. Here's Larry is also wearing again Illuminati sign design by the HUF Obey Face 16 summer collection something, and it will cost you $83 US, I guess, because I don't understand why they have put the comma bit in between. If it's there is a comma, that means it will cost $83,000. Shit, that is too much. So I don't know exact price, but I am guessing it's $83. So okay, anyways, so I made the similar Illuminati design, and you can check it out again, link will be in the description. And now the last one, where the Les Twins came to the India on Dance Plus show. So I'm very impressed with the Larry and Laurent, both they are wearing a cool t-shirts and bumper jacket. So Larry t-shirt is from the again from the Supreme T. Its t-shirt name is White House, and on its back it's written the black fear from the black planet, and it's fully copyright, so I can't even redesign it. So sorry for that. I will give the original link to it. It also costs $100, I guess, around 100 or 200. So directly jump on the Laurent bumper jacket. It's designed by the Nike Air Jordan, and you also know it's also copyright, so I can't write their name on that jacket. And also Teespring don't have any bumper jacket. I have said it already, so I made it on the zipper, on sweatshirt all over print. So I made the similar kind of design, and on the back I have made my own creative design with the same color theme. So you can buy on the sweatshirt or t-shirt, you can. So that's it. I have made this all the Les Twins design. If you didn't like any of them, so you can comment which design should I recreate from the Les Twins or any other dancers. You can definitely comment down below or DM me on the Instagram. Want your own face vector of both accounts, you can DM me there. And don't worry, this is just my t-shirt design recreating video on this channel. Dance compilation videos are coming soon. I'm working on it, so stay tuned for that. Share this video and like it, and you know what to do, all the things. So thank you for watching. I will meet you in the next one.